Kazakhstani Alexander Bublik has recorded his 8th consecutive victory after defeating German Maximilian Marterer in straight sets, 6-4, 6-1, 7-6. He will either face Russian Andriy Rublev or Belgium's David Goffin.